Hello, it's me again, Uncle Goat here, and we're going to see if you can make biscuits on one of these here pizzazz things, and I just happen to have some good old biscuits made up, so we're going to just start them out right here. And the reason I'm doing this is because my good old Oster oven has went out on me, so we're going to try the biscuits. It went out just this morning, so when you having to improvise, you're having to improvise. But if y'all ain't got one of these pizzazz pizza maker things, I just about recommend them. So y'all might want to go out there and get you one. But it looks like it might very well just bake some biscuits and some rice-a-roni.
And bye-bye now, and then we'll end with the rice-a-roni. Browning too good in this thing neither.
And pizzazz plus perfect biscuits.